This is a simple Raspberry Pi robot project. Using Adafruit's new robot chassis kit, you can build a simple robot and control it using a Raspberry Pi and Python code. The Adafruit motor hat powers two small DC motors that drive the main wheels of the robot. Using just two motors, the robot can travel in any direction. The robot chassis kit includes everything needed to build a simple robot. A beautiful anodized aluminum chassis provides flexible mounting options for motors and other parts. Tiny DC motors and large rubber wheels provide locomotion for the robot, and a handy top plate allows you to mount anything like sensors or a battery pack to the robot. Using the Raspberry Pi, you can control the robot from Python code and instruct it to move in any way. The robot in this project has no sensors or other input from the outside world. It's a great starting point for you to build on and make your own amazing Raspberry Pi robot. You can add sensors, a camera, or almost anything else to this robot. You just need a few simple tools and about an hour of time to put together the robot. See the link to the full guide in the description below. What will you add to your Raspberry Pi robot? Post in the comments and subscribe to Adafruit's YouTube channel for more great Raspberry Pi projects.